So I've decided I want to do a coolant bypass on the throttle body. I haven't seen too many videos on how to do it on this specific application. It's a 04 C06, obviously a C5. LS6 throttle bodies are the same as the LS1 on the C5s, as far as I know. So the point of doing the coolant bypass here is there's a coolant line that runs through it. It heats up the throttle body and it keeps it from freezing in sub-zero environments. Where I live, it's not really a problem in North America. Not yet, at least. And so another reason you probably want to do this is so when you're like a car show or a car meet or something, and you pop the hood, people are standing around, you can point and then go, oh yeah, check it out. I did the coolant bypass. It gives me an extra, I mean, I don't know, let's throw a number in there, 10 horsepower cooler intake charge or some crap like that. I'm just doing it for simplicity, so I have less hoses running around all over the place. Plus, I'm going to replace the line with something newer. This car is made in 04. This car is going on 20 years old. So you want to pull. So there's two lines you're removing. This is one of them. I think it goes this way. Yeah, it's like this. And it's tucked down in here. You see that hose clamp? That's the first connection. That's one of them. And the other one is, let's see if I get my phone in there. Barely see it. Right there. That's the other one you want to pull off. This side has hose clamps on it, or at least mine did. Ow. Let's hit my head. So that makes it easy. And on the other side, there's another line you got to pull off. So you want to grab your 10 millimeter socket once you find it. And you got two bolts here. Take them out. Lift up the shroud. You can take them off on the other side too. Makes it a little bit easier, but not necessary. And you've got this line coming out. You can see this goes right into right there. Now the joy of this one is it's got these little fuckers on it, which are awesome taking off when it's tucked inside there. I did unclip the throttle position sensor for a little more space, so it takes a little bit of magic and cursing to get this stupid thing off. I do have these for taking off, but it didn't fit in there, so I took a different method. Anyways, so I've got this quarter inch line. I'm just gonna run from the other side in here. And that's basically how you do it. You can optionally cap these off. Some people say it's a good idea. It really doesn't make any difference. Just your vehicle, your choice. And basically how you do it. Removing or just taking off the intake here does help a bit. Got a catch can here. You probably don't have one of those, but just freeing up some space around there, but it's pretty easy to do. Once you get this clip off of that, it's easy. So, anyways, that's how you do it on a C5. Thanks for watching. Hope it helps, and be good.